It was great. The list of everybody who came through and just completely put it down. Saxophone, Terry G, Terry Graham, my brother on keys, Michael Harvey, Corey Fuller again on keys. Michael also was on talk box as well. Jordan Brewer on bass. Fred Lamont Patterson on guitar. A lot of animals here from St. Louis, and it was good to see everybody come together and just make some music. It was definitely beautiful.
My experience today was, man, it was awesome. Got a chance to play with the great Bo Lamar.
Playing with Bo is actually my blood brother. Great. I watched him grow up, you know, from a younger guy learning drums to watching him play now is an amazing thing. He's an accomplished drummer.
Very professional drummer.
His musicianship is very uncanny.
He's such an incredible guy to work with.
He's a drummer's drummer. You ask your favorite drummer who's their favorite drummer, and they'll probably say him.
Very talented, educated.
It's just fun to play alongside of him. His integrity speaks for itself.
When he plays, his heart's all into his drumming.
It is now 3:40 in the morning, and we're still here. But that should let you know that we're working hard alongside Bo to get the best quality in terms of product that we can. So it was a great experience today.
Thanks everybody for everything you do. So I'm putting that out there. My band, the Band of Brothers, we do everything from any genre, any type of events, corporate, backing for artists who need bands, everything. So feel free to hit me up, bolamardrums.com. That's where you can keep up with me, check out everything there. And if you need to get in contact me at email, bo@bolamardrums.com. Signing out. It's not the feel, it's the feel.